sent a human being to the other side of the world by computer. There's no going back now. The future has arrived.
Sorry, but really, this is ridiculous.
Personally, I've always felt since day one the idea of the Lib Dems or many issues of the left of the Labour Party getting together with the Tories does seem inherently pretty weird. Now, actually, at the moment, your party colleagues are so thrilled to have chauffeurs and red boxes and all the other nice cars. They never thought they were going to get a look at.
They're walking to work.
I cannot believe, never mind the backbenchers, I think there's going to be plenty of trouble with the front benches before we get...